that are the consumers. We don't have to live our life through products. Amen.
Blessed are you.
Blessed is the ordinary American citizen who holds on to a patch of public commons. Blessed is the artist who is not corporate sponsored.
Amen.
Amen. You'll be the one. You'll be the one who teaches us peace. Somebody give me a peace-a-lujah here today. Peace-a-lujah. Blessed are the celebrities. You're just waiting for that remarkable feeling of honesty. Amen. Blessed are those of you who confuse consumerism with freedom. Well, you'll be delighted to discover the difference. Amen. Hey. Blessed are the neighborhoods people flew from in fear. Your children shall reappear to illuminate the dark economy. Oh, oh. Oh, blessed are the workers in the super malls. The communities that your employers killed shall come back to life. Amen. Hallelujah. Blessed is the breadwinner with outsourced dreams sitting in his SUV in a traffic jam from Christmas hell. The shopping season. A free gift will set you free. And blessed are the young women working in the sweatshops. The things you make will fly you like magic evening gowns to the city of light. The city of light. Blessed are you who disturb the customers. You just might be loving your neighbor. Blessed are you who disturb the customer. You just might be loving your neighbor. Blessed are you who disturb the customer. You just might be loving your neighbor. Blessed are you. Blessed are you, blessed are you, blessed are you, blessed are you, blessed are you.